So I was reading something last night, and at first I thought maybe it was a joke or a parody. I didn't do a whole lot of checking on it, but it popped up in a couple of different media websites. So on the surface, it seems legit. And what it is, it's something called the ReAnima project. You know, ReAnima as in reanimate. So apparently, some motherfuckers got the go-ahead to inject stem cells and peptides into people who are clinically brain dead. Now, people can say what they want about me. Y'all motherfuckers are nuts. You gonna open a goddamn can of worms, fucking Pandora's box. You're gonna end up destroying mankind in the name of fucking science and progress. Now, religious people would say, quit playing God. I'm just gonna say, quit fucking with nature. You have no idea how that person would react to being brought back from the dead. You can argue and say that, you know, throw some antics out and say they're not technically dead because they're on life support, and the motherfucker, they're dead. They're brain dead. They're fucking dead. If you pull that fucking plug, they're done. You don't know what that personality is going to be like. If you succeed, you have no idea. You don't know how those fucking stem cells are going to react. You don't know if they're going to mutate. You have no fucking clue. But you're going to do it anyway just because, hey, I'm a fucking scientist and I can fucking do it. Yeah. Fucking idiots. You don't know what's going to happen. And of all the places, you're going to do it in fucking India? And that's against the people of India or the country as a whole. But let's just face it. National security, your infrastructure, things like that, not really the best in the world. And doing something like this in an area like that, that's, come on, man, that's a big fucking no-no. You don't do that. You don't fucking do it. But you know what? Y'all gonna keep fucking around with nature and keep doing it and keep doing it and keep doing it until something bad. The only way that this could not end badly is if you completely fail. Because you're going to, if you succeeded in reanimating a dead brain, you're going to undermine so much shit and open up for such a fucking catastrophe. It's going to be fucking bad. I don't see any good to come from this at all. Peace out, fucking hippie.